Hello and welcome to Einstein 101, a series of tutorials about the Einstein Learning Platform. In this tutorial, we'll be talking about the Einstein Tablet Plus. The Einstein Tablet runs on the Android operating system and includes access to Google Play Store and thousands of different apps. In addition, the Einstein Tablet Plus features 8 built-in sensors commonly used in science experiments and comes bundled with the MyLab and Einstein World apps. Now let's take a look at the tablet itself. Turn the tablet on by pressing the power button located on the right side of the tablet for about 5 seconds. The Einstein logo will appear on screen. Right next to the power button, you'll find the buttons to increase or decrease the volume and the charge indicator. When the tablet is charging, the indicator will turn red. Once the tablet is turned on, swipe the lock icon. This will give you access to your favorite apps. Tap the apps icon to see all installed apps. Now let's take a look at the left side of the tablet. Here we have the microphone, the headset jack, a USB port, an HDMI port, the power socket. When charging the tablet, make sure to plug the jack into the power socket, SD card slot, and the reset button. On the top edge of the tablet, we see the UV sensor, the light sensor, the humidity sensor, the jack for the heart rate sensor, and 4 ports for external sensors. Each of these ports can accommodate up to 2 external sensors through the use of a splitter. Next to these ports is the temperature sensor. The tablet also includes a front and back camera. For more information on how to use specific sensors or the MyLab and Einstein World apps or other parts of the Einstein Learning Platform, please check out our other tutorials available on the Einstein YouTube channel.